Hi guys, it's your girl Keisha K. Welcome back to my channel. First, I want to say thank you guys so much. Like, not only did we like hit 500 subscribers, but we are at like 520, I believe. Like when I just recently checked, like 520, 522 within the range. So thank you guys so much for subscribing. Thank you guys so much for like interacting with me on the video and leaving comments and just like watching the video and giving me your thoughts and everything. So thank you guys so, so, so much. I'm super excited to see like where my channel will go, especially after like 10 years. So yeah, thank you guys so much. Welcome to the family. I'm still thinking about names to call you guys. But anyway, today's video, I'm actually filming two videos at the same time. I'm doing a Sonic the Hedgehog hunting video, which is why I am dressed like this. I'll show you guys my whole outfit later, but like, am I not giving shadow? Am I not giving shadow? Like, am I not giving, today I am shadow. And it's like super cold in my city. So I do have a coat that's not very shadow, but it's like gold. So it's kind of like super shadow. Okay. Anyway, I'm also Hello Kitty hunting as well. So if you guys would like to see that, that will be up, probably within like a week of this video. Okay. Quick interception, you guys. So I literally was doing some like dumb-ish with the intro. This video is going to be the Hello Kitty hunting, and then next week will be the Sonic hunting. I was trying to combine two videos into one, and they just wanted to correct that. Continue watching if you guys want to see me Hello Kitty hunting. Okay, you guys, hopefully the lighting doesn't look too bad. It doesn't look horrible for my angle, but let me know in the comments. But I am actually at the mall because my local mall, low-key the only mall, small state vibes, right? The only mall, but they have a Miniso. They just like dropped a Miniso here. And if you don't know what Miniso is, it's kind of like a Daiso. If you know what Daiso is, it's like a cute little like Japanese like Tide or Korean Tide like store. Very like Asian product themed, cute cartoony things. You know, just like a lot of like fun stuff. And my coworker actually told me that they have like a lot of Hello Kitty stuff. So this is the first place we are going to stop. We're gonna go to two places today. We're gonna go to Miniso, and then we're gonna go to Five Below, because Five Below is where I find a lot of stuff, especially Sonic stuff. That's dang. Okay, this is the bag I'm carrying today. If I had my main bag in my from my last video, I have a little Sonic keychain. I got that from Five Below, but I didn't put it on this bag today. I need more like little keychains and stuff for each like bag, but this is my little Palm Springs mini Louis Vuitton. You know, you get the vibes. I just put on one strap because I'm not in the mood to wear a backpack. I just really want to like wear this out. I just got this from you know, over the fence or whatever. Also, if you guys are interested in fence finds, if you know what that means, if you don't, do your research. But let me know in the comments and I'll see what I can put together. But yeah, I'm just gonna put on some lip gloss real quick. Lip gloss is popping. My lip gloss is cool. Something, they chased me after school, period. Okay, let's go into Miniso. Okay, hopefully you guys can hear me, but look how cute. You guys, oh my gosh. Okay, let's go ham. Okay, sorry guys. So like these are like, they're in little clamshells. How cute, how cute. I really want the My Melody one. Hopefully you guys can kind of like get a glimpse of, you know, all of them, because I don't want to take up too much time focusing on these. But this is literally like the Hello Kitty jackpot.
You guys, look at the cinnamon roll bag. I'm trying not to like scream because I'm in public, but like they have all the surprise boxes. Like, I definitely plan on doing a video, kind of like doing like various surprise boxes. The Toy Story one is so cute. Like, there's more like on the back. This store is so cute. They have Winnie the Pooh. My coworker did say they had Winnie the Pooh stuff, so I might like pick up one of these. They're all in like little donuts. How cute. And I got Starbucks. They have Wee Bear Bears. If you guys have seen that series, let me know. Wee Bear Bears is my show. Ice Bear is a thing. Y'all, I'm gonna like look up. There is like so much cute stuff. Like, look at these, like. I'm so tempted after payday. I'm so tempted to get my coworker this because Kuromi is like her favorite Sanrio character. If you guys want to know mine, I really like Sanrio. I like Gudetama and I like Kuromi. And they have like little hand creams. And, like, I'm gonna cry. These are so cute. Okay. And they have like the press on nails. I'm probably gonna get some press on nails. And like, oh my goodness. Did we hit the Hello Kitty jackpot or what? And they have Care Bears. They have Share Bear, y'all. Okay, real quick. If you didn't know, I am like a Naruto and Mario and just like a Nintendo fan in general, especially Kirby. So I think these little Naruto candies are so cute. These little like Mario, like the Bullet Bill, like these are so cute. Pusheen, if you like Pusheen. This is so cute. And like, do you guys see like Sakura thing, candy thing over there? they have lashes. Back in the day, I was like really into like Lolita stuff. So like this like satisfies like 14-year-old me. They have baby bears lip. Y'all, I'm gonna throw up. If they have any cute Sonic stuff, I'll really throw up. They have like ornaments and I'm screaming. Oh, they have Hello Kitty batteries. I like don't even know where to look, where to turn. All the Hello Kitty candy you can think of. Agresuko. Here's a little like Naruto candies. How cute. Look at the back wall. So it looks like they probably don't have Sonic stuff, but I'll keep my fingers crossed. Oh, look at the cups. Okay, literally this whole video is just gonna be me being like, oh how cute, but like they have Minions. Like, y'all, I'm gonna cry. This is so cute. Okay, y'all, they have stickers. I'm like, honestly, like, they have pens. Low-key, I might get a pen. I feel like I'm probably gonna get a pen. Oh my goodness, but anyway. I appreciate, like, the spirit of everybody in here, if that makes sense. Like, they have, like, SpongeBob stuff, but, like, there's like people like dressing in theme. And like, next time I come here, I'm probably, and I don't really like tap into like the super cute Hello Kitty like that aesthetic very often. As I tell people, like, my fashion taste more so lines up with like Kim K style now, but like the nerdiest version of Kim K you can think of. But I'm not like a big Stitch person, but that's cute. They have Care Bear. I'm gonna throw up. Okay, they have Care Bear keychains and Wee Bear Bear keychains. How cute. But like, next time I come, like, I'm gonna like try to dress in theme. Like, I appreciate like the spirit of people here. I should not be spending money. I just really want to see what was in here, but that was pretty much like the whole store, you guys. So I'm gonna go pick up some stuff and I'll show you what I get.
Okay guys, so there was super loud music in the mall, so don't want to get copyrighted, but yeah, I am just heading to Miss A store right now. The mall was like super busy, and like, I don't know, I'm not like a busy mall person, but we are about to go to shop Miss A. Yeah, this is the voiceover. I hope you guys are having a good day. I don't even remember what I was talking about during this segment. It honestly wasn't important. I was just narrating what was going on. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Here's just an overview. Here's the got my mom some goodies. Okay, you guys, I picked up some goodies and we are on to location number 2. Also, I didn't see any Hello Kitty stuff in here, so we'll just have to wait.
Okay, guys, we are back in the car. Mini, like, update-ish. These lashes, so these are, like, new lashes I'm trying out. I don't really like them. I've already kind of cut them, but they're just not, like, working with my eye shape. Like, the inner corners just aren't, like, working. Whatever. Let me know if you guys like these lashes. Let me know if you don't, because I'm not too crazy about them. But anyways, I went to Miniso, just to show you guys what I got there. That was Hello Kitty Wonderland, and I was gonna get a surprise box, and it was like almost $30. So I ended up getting this little like Disney surprise thing with like little cutesy animals. Not gonna lie, I didn't fully want to get this, but I really wanted some like a little surprise thing because I do enjoy opening those. I'm not, once again, I'm not like an avid collector or anything like that, partially due to like the space that I'm in right now. I just don't have space to be able to collect, but I do like enjoy little cutesy things like this. And then I got my mom's essential oils at Shop Miss A. Headbands from Shop Miss A, because we do have a Shop Miss A store in my mall now. I got Sunshine Bear's little keychain. Wait, you guys can't see his face. Look at him. Guys, Sunshine Bear, I always make jokes like, I'm the pink Care Bear, even though pink is not my favorite color. I actually don't really wear pink very much at all. It's not very often, but like I have a special connection with the color yellow. I might not wear it, but my very first car was this color, and Sunshine Bear is one of my favorite Care Bears, so I'm excited to hang this on like my little backpack or whatever, any future bags or whatever. I might actually put this on my real Louis Vuitton, I don't know. But yeah, just want to show you guys some of the stuff I got. We are taking our asses to Five Below. Let's go. Okay guys, we are at Five Below. We are about to go in here and see what Sonic things we can find. When I went to Miniso, as you guys saw like a few clips, there was just no Sonic there. It was mainly just Hello Kitty, Disney, Minions, like very, very cutesy stuff. So I know Five Below will definitely have some Sonic stuff. So let's clip up our hair. If you guys would ever want me to do like a hair tutorial at any point, not on this, but just in general, I feel like that would kind of be fun videos because I'm very, very into fashion as well, even though I don't, you don't really see it in my videos. But anyway, let me know if you guys would want to see like any outfits, stuff like that. Get our bags and let's go. Okay guys, more voiceover, but I offer it like I just kind of see like the Gudetama stuff, which I consider part of the Hello Kitty universe, and I'm looking at like the keychains and I didn't see anything, like it was weird. Okay guys, this is more voiceover. The music was super loud, but I see there, Five Below is just so great with all the Hello Kitty stuff. We see like a little Karopi pen in the corner. And
I forgot, my vision is so bad. I forgot what that was, but it was like, just like a lot of cute little Hello Kitty stuff, like a little Hello Kitty claw clip, a little Karopi like plushy keychain, which I kind of wish I would have got, just because that would have been cute with the like green purse. But we see more Gudetama stuff. Gudetama will definitely be in my upcoming little personal collection at some point. We see the little Harry Potter stuff. Or that's what I call it, Harry Potter. But yeah, just like the overview of all the Hello Kitty stuff, the Karomi stuff. Okay guys, so I was looking at stickers for anyone that cares. They have Avatar stickers, one of my favorite series, Care Bear stickers, which is really fun, Bluey, the little SpongeBob stickers. I am low-key a sticker fan even though I don't collect them.
So I have kind of just been through the store. I don't see, not all of it, but I don't see any like Hello Kitty stuff. The closest thing I can see, I'll zoom in, is this Karomi little like rocker girl t-shirt, but that's literally all I kind of see with the shirts, which I mean, it's cool that they have like a character I didn't expect, and I don't really see any shirts that I am like obsessed with this time, so probably won't be getting any shirts this time. So let's see what else we can find. Me.
Okay, you guys, so as you saw in Five Below, there was some Hello Kitty stuff, but it just didn't like hit like Manisa just hit. So that is the conclusion. That is the end of our Hello Kitty hunting part one video. I will definitely be doing a part two. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please hold on before you dip out the video. Please subscribe to me. We not only do we hit 500, but we're getting closer to 600. I would love to see us hit like 1,000 and like, guys, please subscribe. Please leave a like, because the more you guys leave likes, the more my videos in other people's faces. Leave a comment. Let me know what like products you saw that you like really liked or you want or on your wish list. I will be doing, when I hit 1,000 subscribers, I will be doing a Q&A. So if you guys have any questions, definitely leave them for me in the comments. But yeah, that is the Hello Kitty video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.